This is 3-input CMOS NAND gate schematic diagram. This is the output of NAND gate. Three-input CMOS NAND has 6 transistors, 3 in series and 3 parallel. Now create input and output pin for connection. Now create label name for use without wire connection. Place all pin correctly. Save and create a symbol for show the response and use for later. Save this symbol. Now test the NAND gate. Use this symbol to show the output. When 3 input is high, output is low, and another combination is 1.